Welcome to another knife review. Today's knife is called Le Terril. It's a slip joint knife made by Charles Canon. To avoid any misunderstandings right from the start, Charles Canon is not a person. It's a brand name. The name consists of the last names of the two businessmen Pascal Charles and Aurélien Canon. Pascal Charles and Aurélien Canon are the owners of the French company Du Tilleul Industries, which specializes in high-quality wood products, among them handle scales and custom presentation boxes for knives. It was only a small step from the production of wooden items for the knife industry to the production of knives. The Le Terril comes with an unusual feature. The handle scales are made of stabilized coal. The exact process of making this handle material is a trade secret. The handle scales are available with both a raw finish and a polished finish. This is the raw finish, which can be easily recognized by the porous structure of the surface. The choice of coal as a handle material is deeply connected to the region of northern France. The families of Pascal Charles and Aurélien Canon are rooted in this area that is known as the Nord-Pas-de-Calais mining basin. It's a cultural landscape that has been shaped by three centuries of coal extraction, from the 18th century to the 20th century. The area illustrates a significant period in the history of industrialization in Europe. It's also noteworthy that this landscape is where Émile Zola's novel Germinal is set. The novel tells the realistic story of a coal miner's strike in northern France in the 1860s. As for the name of the knife, Le Terril is the French word for the English term spoil tip. A spoil tip is a pile built of accumulated spoil, waste material removed during coal mining. Spoil tips may be conical in shape and can appear as conspicuous features of the landscape, or they may be flat and eroded, especially if vegetation has established itself. The slope at the back of the handle matches the curved section at the front of the blade. These shapes follow the slope of a spoil tip, hence the name of the knife, Le Terril. As for the measurements, the overall length is 22.2 cm, the blade measures 10 cm, and the blade thickness is 3 mm. The weight comes in at 90 grams. The knife features a simple slip joint construction. There is no nail nick, but the knife can easily be opened by pinch gripping the blade. The Le Terril belongs to the category of folding steak knives. The characteristically shaped blade is made of 12C27 steel. A few years ago, Roland Lanier revived this knife genre with the model Wiseau series. In my opinion, these modern French steak knives are an interesting alternative to the ubiquitous Lyol knife. As I mentioned at the beginning of this video, Dutilleux Industries, the company behind the brand Charcanon, specializes in wood products. So it's not surprising that the Le Tiril features a beautiful wooden presentation box with a magnetic closure. And if this box looks familiar to you, it's because Franck Ackermann uses a similar presentation box for his knife Le Calaisien, which I reviewed a while ago. And in a way, both knives are connected to the industrial history of northern France. As you know, I enjoy knives that tell a story. Coming from and living in a coal mining area myself, I can relate to the history and culture behind this knife. My grandfather on the mother's side was a coal miner for over 40 years. If you want to learn more about Charcanon, the Le Tiril, and other interesting products, please visit the Charcanon website. Thanks for watching.